there was a devotee of Shiva named Nanda. He was an outcast and an untouchable. But he was such a devotee of Lord Shiva that when he died, he was given sainthood. His devotion was utter. Well, he took a pilgrimage to the most wonderful Shiva temple in order to see his Lord and receive God's grace. But when he arrived at the precincts of the temple, a huge stone bull blocked the entrance way. The bull is Shiva's vehicle. Well, this bull is enormous, and so if you think of those two pillars as pillars or gateways to a temple, it was all bull. And Nanda was an untouchable, so he was not permitted to enter the precincts of a temple. So Nanda arrives at the temple and cannot go in and cannot receive God's grace. And he pleads with Shiva, please, couldn't he have his bull move just 1 foot so that he could see you? Let me show you a few of the gestures you will take this. Coming to my way is blocked. My view is obstructed. Like a mountain, one bull is lying there. Sinner that I am. As you see, he thought not only did he see himself as a sinner the way we all do, but he was an outcast as well, very heavy burden. Sinner that I am, I came here to this great place to receive forgiveness. What am I going to do? Sinner that I am, and you see a cow because he was a leather worker. And that was why he was. Now, sinner that I am, I have come to this place to have all my sins removed, to have all of my sins, to empty all of my sins on the lotus feet of my Lord and be raised up into His grace. What am I going to do? Right here, where the big temple carts are stored, right here at the entrance, I'll stand here. I won't go in there. It will be enough if I can just see you from here. And the great temple, I won't go there. Right here, by the temple cart that the men pull so hard, I'll just stand right here. If you would just move 1 foot, just 1 foot, that would be enough. And I could see you, because he's talking to you. Just 1 foot. He says, gazing at you, just a moment, it wouldn't take long, you know, for grace to come, but the bull will not move. Please, can't you ask your stubborn bull to move? This is the title of this I cannot pronounce, but my view is blocked, my baby.
Thank you.
There is she.